people of Kenya and all who hear my voice. Today is a very, very special day. And on behalf of the people and government of Barbados, I want to wish you all happy Jamhuri Day.